I'm ending with three, is it three? No, actually four Sondheim songs. The first one is from a television musical that he wrote after he had written West Side Story lyrics and Gypsy lyrics. This is from 1966. It was with Anthony Perkins, and I forget who the rest of the cast was. And it's a short musical, and it's called Evening Primrose. And you can actually look at it on YouTube. Somebody transferred it to YouTube. You can watch the whole thing. It's sort of like a Twilight Zone episode. This guy gets stuck in a department store after closing and discovers that the mannequins all come to life. And he falls in love with this girl that's a mannequin. And she sings this lovely song called I Remember. And because she was once human too, but she became a mannequin from being in the store. Somehow you turn into a mannequin. And because she's been in the store for so long, all the images are things that you could only see in various departments of the department store. It's called I Remember. It's a lovely, lovely song. Oh, wait, I have to change the key. Oh, no, I'm fine. I'm not changing the key, and I was already on the right key.
At times I